Welcome back, my Booyah crew, to this oh-so-strange game that's kind of, Yeah, I don't know what to call it. Trial and error, yeah. But yes, this is Layers of Fear. So, we're going to go ahead and we're going to start on our journey. This old, decrepit house. It's getting worse and worse looking as the game goes on. There's an open. I don't have to go through any doors. Did that thing just circle me back around? Okay. What is this? We're running out of apples. Yeah, if the painting wouldn't have turned all black and spit all the rotten apples. I'm not running out of apples. There's plenty of them. In here. Look, you got more there. You got, oh, you got plates there. You even got apples in a drawer. Tell me we're running out of apples. Oh, this game. What is this? Huh. I thought it was like one of those. There once was a man from, There once was a man from Nantucket. He once took a dump in a bucket. What in the hell is that? That's a freaky looking rat picture. Okay. I'm out. No, I'm not. Are those dead, like dead rats? What's going on here, sir? I did not like that. You can cry all you want to, because I shut the door in your face. All right, she's not out here. Can't go that way. hell was that thing? It's like the Pied Piper or something. It's still raining outside. I left the window open. My bad. I'm out. Oh, shit. Here we go with the paintings on the walls. Each mistake, a pitfall. Did I make a mistake? What is that noise? Don't want to find out. Bye-bye. See you later. What's in here? Is that paint? Or ink? Can you even paint anymore? Do you even paint, bro? Ouija board in the middle of a destroyed room. Haha. I don't know. Alright. I don't know what that would be, so I'm gonna leave the Ouija board alone. Woman, I am an artiste. Open back up. Pimp Daddy Kane right there.
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door! I need to go! Open up! Hell is... Oh, God. No. No, 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 no. What have you done? No!
Somebody did something bad. Is that a shotgun shell or a perfume bottle?
Hmm.
I'm not sure I want to do that. Do I have to? Yeah, I guess I kind of have to. Yeah. Here we go. Okay. It's still locked. Do I gotta do more in the water? I guess I'm gonna keep doing this until... Oh, creepy baby dolls.
Finally, someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience, a critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I gouged it, scooped it up like ice cream, felt like a butcher, a monster, but at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
Okay. Don't like it. Don't like it. I want to go back to the paint room. Let me go back to the paint room, please. What is that? What did that do? How do I get out of here? Okay. Was it his eyeball I took? Oh, I got another one of them things that... No, that's not one of those things. Where's that thing at? You gotta kinda quit doing that. It's not cool. Not funny. That definitely ain't funny. Hold up, I'm missing a piece. Oh, alright, I got you. I guess you gotta find them little things in each little area. Not a big fan of this. Don't like that at all. Where's all that noise coming from? Can I go back to my paint studio? I would really like that. I would really like to go back to my paint studio now. What? Am I supposed to do something in here? What was that? I don't like that sound. What is going on here? The hell is that thing? I'm gonna look for another one of those little buttons. What is this? Brush. Somebody doesn't like a picture of themselves, or whoever they were painting. This mess. Floating chips. Is this? this just got real weird real quick. Huh. That's what you get when you eat uncooked apple pie. Yep, somebody clogged the toilet with apples. From uncooked apple pie. What is this? A safe and a lock. Where do I even get a combination from? This game is weird. What is that? It's 21 something. What is that? 042. What it look like? Let's see. This is in tens and twenties. It makes no sense. I need a combination. All right, that's like 10. All right, so 21. What am I supposed to do? That was a creepy looking painting in the background there. Where's the combination at? This is new. Okay. Didn't like that. Okay, so, yeah, I'm back in my studio. Let's, what did this turn into?
Yes, that's it. It's beautiful. Perfect. Just like I always imagined. What is this? I don't understand. No. Stop it. Please. I was so close. This time, I almost had it.
Okay. That was kind of creepy. So now I'm back at the beginning. Everything's destroyed. Where's the housekeeper at? I don't want to go in the... Do I have to go in the basement? I'm gonna probably have to go in the basement. Probably so. Don't want to. Don't want to be down here. Alright. Good, there was nothing. Okay. So, dude was getting his house foreclosed on? Well, if you ask me, they could keep the house. It's, kind of creepy anyway. Alright, where am I supposed to go? How do I end this? Keys. Back in my art studio. Was a good game. It's a lot better than I thought it was gonna be. Didn't jump scare me not one time. Not once. Not scared. But yeah, that was an awesome game. And I will be putting the DLC on it, Inheritance. Oh no, it's hard to say exactly what it was because it was so random, so everything was just all over the place. But they definitely took the concept of being an artist to a whole new level. This dude was apparently just possessed with it. I don't know. But man, what an awesome game. Now, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to let the credits roll and see if there's like a final thing or anything extra at the end. And if there is, the game wouldn't be possible without the help of fans. Just like the Booyah Crew, you know, y'all are my fans. So, I wouldn't be possible without the Booyah Crew. Thank you. But if there's anything that pops up, believe me, I will put it in there and I will let you know. Alright, so once the menu screen pops up again, it says finish it. I don't know what that means, but we're going to find out real quick. It right this time. Is that pretty much just starting over again? know. Yeah, I think it pretty much just starts over again. So, I'll tell you real quick. I remember this part.
Thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Yeah, that's what it does, is it pretty much just starts over when you go to finish it. Because I've already been through all of this. And there's the yoga baby, and if I stand there and watch the yoga baby, then I fall through the floor. Yeah. But anyway, I'm going to go back to the main menu, because that's all it does is restart. But anyway, if you're new to my channel and you like what you see, go ahead and hit that like button. Subscribe. And that way, you know, that helps the channel out. Now, the little notification bell, the little ding-a-ling ding-dong, yeah, go ahead and hit that too. That's nice. So, leave me comments. Let me know what y'all thought of the series. Let me know of any other games that y'all would like to see on the channel. And you never know, I might put them on there. I always reply back to my Booyah crew. So, if you leave me comments, you're sure to get a response. But, I'm going to be out of here with this game, Layers of Fear, until we come back for Inheritance. So, until then, I want y'all to follow my Booyah Man Life rules. I want you to be good to each other, and I want you to be kind. Because you never know what somebody else is going through. Now, my other life rule, plain and simple, whatever you're gonna do, make sure you rock it. I'm the Booyah Man, you the Booyah crew, and thank you for your support. And I will catch y'all in the next video.